As I walk down the road, confusion on my face. Like 3D glasses, there's a distortion in my perception of space. Is anything real? I feel exposed, even though I'm only naked from the neck up. Why have I pasted this lazy smile between my cheeks? It's because in this world I feel trapped. In a zone where the superficial and artificial are the real. I'm a passionate prisoner of my products. How is it that pretty jewelry can often be the chains that trap us? In a world where people are obsessed with objects and pets, my car drives me. My dog walks me. In this modern world, possessions guide me. Sure, I'm a man, I'm only human. So, naturally, I'm constantly in the pursuit of happiness. We all are.